What do you know? I love you and you're my soulmate. The kids, our house and our jobs, our life together is great. But I'd like to have a little talk about something going on between us.
Baby, you are my everything, you always have been. After 10 years together, been through thick and thin. So please tell me, baby, what is it you would like to discuss?
Well, lately I've been thinking about your new lifestyle. How you've turned vegetarian and you have been for a while now. And I'm wondering if you consider going back to a vegetarian.
Oh no, whoa.
Seems like it started on the wedding night. Wish she'd go back to eating that meat again. She's got that married woman's appetite. We've been married a while, you don't eat meat like before. When we were dating, you did. This wasn't in the brochure. And it seems to me like this could be considered false advertising.
I'm not the only one who's changed, so if we're keeping score, it's not like you exercise or take me out dancing anymore. And I'm not sure why you think my change in appetite is so surprising.
Well, I got this feeling in my bone, if you know. Just thinking out loud here, how about trying some meat? My wife's a vegetarian.
Said I do.
Seems like she started on our wedding night.
Now she don't.
Will she go back to eating that meat again? She's got that married woman's appetite.
Look, this article right here says meat is not healthy.
Well, the girls are always eating it in my magazines.
I guess that goes to show you can't believe everything that you read.
You said you saw a medical documentary.
Yeah, I saw these nurses on late night cable TV.
Those were clearly not real nurses.
Well, they looked professional to me.